this video, I'm going to show you how to get the Wand of Sparky in Terraria version 1.4. Let's get into it. So select your character, and create a new world. Name it whatever you want. And copy and paste the seed down below from the description. Make sure the world is on medium, the difficulty can be whatever you want, and it has to be crimson. Medium and crimson is all that matters, the difficulty does not. And now, press create new. Press play on the world. When you spawn in, you will come across a hill, go over the hill, and then mine into the stream. Then you want to mine straight down, just walk down the platforms, and open the chest, and there is a Wand of Sparky right there. If this video helped you out, make sure to like and subscribe.